Hey guys, today I will be reviewing some Gorilla Tag fan games with mods. So this first one is called Project Angel V3. It has an insane mod menu and really cool materials, so I'm really excited to review this thing. So let's get straight into the video. Alright, so first is settings. Edit your menu, back, RTX, it's RTX, FPS boost, it makes everything low quality, and it gives you an insane FPS boost. Next page, record mode, I don't know what this does. So, placeholder. I don't know what these do. Back. Let's do fun mods. Impossible colors. I don't know. Grab rig. Does not work. Yes, yeah, it doesn't work. Checkpoint. You press A on your controller to teleport. See? That's a really cool mod if you're trying to do only up. T-pose, I don't know what this does. So I can't really tell y'all what it does. Head spin, this does not work. Upside down head, this does not work. Ow, I just dropped my controller on my foot. Backwards head. I don't know. Movement mods. Wait, I hit that. Platforms. Rotatable. I mean, they're sticky. They're rotatable. Oh crap! Now I'm stuck. No clip. Oh, you press trigger. Press your trigger. Yeah, it's just no clip. Oh crap. Where? What the? I've already played this game a little bit, so. That's no clip. Fly. Press A to fly. You look with your head. Oh my gosh. Car monk. I don't know, it's a very slow car monkey. Iron monkey. Oh, this. It's your triggers. What the heck? Up and down, triggers. Speed boost, I'm going to keep this on. Wall walk. I'm not sure wall walk works. I'm not sure. And they have neon with cosmetics. Placeholder, I don't know what those do. Player mods, zero gravity, long arms, it messes with your head, no tag freeze, when you get tagged, you don't freeze, you're not like sticky. So, Yeah, that's the mod menu. Let's go check out the material. Actually, cosmetics first. Has all of this. Up here, there's a lot of cosmetics. Like, a lot. And on third floor, I don't know why, but there's some cosmetics, like the illustrator badge, the finger painter badge, the mod stick, I don't know what that is, I think it's a middle finger, and the mod, and a different mod stick. I'm probably, so that's all for the cosmetics up here. It isn't a Halloween update if you couldn't already see, this thing. It has all the Halloween cosmetics. Here's the Neo Halloween. This is the Wolf cosmetics. Comes with these claws. The eyebrows over there. It's basically Gorilla Tag but modded, so, and if you boost our server, you get a lot of cosmetics. Oh yeah, impossible colors. Impossible colors do work. So I'm switching back to this color. So first we got this, like, I don't know, hacker type camo, white camo. This green one, hacker thing, this, oh, I actually like this one, spinning wheel, I don't know what this is, rainbow, RGB, like this hacker type, this, it kind of looks like Project Blaze, and more, a different RGB, stump, it changes this stuff, that's it, hats, got this crown thing, Among Us thing, this hat, and that's all for that, has only up, you don't get anything if you beat it, bikini bottom, Krusty Krab, pizza, is the pizza. Oh no, 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 please, no, bro. Aw, dang it. Aw, dang it, bro. Yeah, I'm enabling platforms with this. Upside down. It's just the map upside down. Really weird. Wait, what is this? Oh, I guess this is supposed to be stump. Yeah, I can see how it's stump. Thank you. Oh, obstacle course. I don't know, I want to see if you can get anything. If you... Yeah, I don't think you get anything. Yeah, I really don't know. That's obstacle course. I am not going to play any of this because I can get copyrighted, but you can try it yourself. So that's basically everything, guys. So make sure to like and subscribe, and thank y'all so much for 800 subscribers. I cannot thank y'all enough, but I will not be getting mods. I'm gonna be getting them soon, but not right now, so stay tuned for that, and bye guys.